When I was a child, I was sent to the Great Druid for training. Over time, I grew from a timid little girl into a skilled hunter. I mastered the arts of tracking and healing. But just as my training was coming to an end, I got a message from my father, Benedict, a well-known Zoom magician.
Discovery, but I think I'm in danger.
Help! I'm trapped!
Thank you.
Thank you, young Diana. A dragon attacked our town. It burned everything. People were hurt. Your father tried to stop the beast, but he was taken. He had foreseen this event, so he gave me a message for you. He wants you to find a certain book in his study. It can help you to get into the lair of the dragon. I am also supposed to give you these. He said they would be useful.
The book my father asked me to find.